Hey guys, Saif here, back for another for today. We're back with Uncharted. I don't know if this will be the last episode or not, because the second half of the game goes by pretty quick. So, we'll see. Hold on, I'm just trying to turn on my stream on my phone so I can see any comments. Alright, 1 second. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go.
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
And I love hitting this part. Whoa! Oh great, she doesn't even have a good move. What the hell happened to a grenade bomb? Oh. Sir, can you stop that? Thank you. Oh boy. That was close. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh ouch. There goes my everything. Alright, well. That was not nice. I missed 3 different times. You know, it's like I say, I'm the best at it. Oh crap. Oh, ho 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 ho. Sir, could you stop that? Thank you. Die. What the? What just happened? Ha ha. Made it. Let's hope I don't die again. Oh! Ho 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 ho! Close one. Oh no. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Please, please, ouch. Alright, well that wasn't very nice. Bruh, I can't even see them. I'm blind, okay? You can't see. Okay, let me just peek instead of just walk in or dive in. Alright, slowly. 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 Alright, there's one. Two. I think. I can't really see. Am I getting them? I think I got them. Wow. I didn't even see anything. I was just shooting at wherever the gunshots were coming from.
God save you later! Hit the barrel!
Help! I can't escape. There we go. Okay, yeah, that was not close. That actually killed me. Oh look, it's the first time I've been here. I've never died. Near the... Okay. Alright. Oh, please. Okay. What the? What's going on here? Why am I stuck? Oh my god. I hate this game already. Come on, please. Alright, there we go. What the hell is that guy with a grenade on? Ah, I just saw him. Grenade. Oh no. No. Okay, it's safe. Oh, that was close. What is coming towards me? Like, what? How does that even happen? Like, I know we're going downstream, but that thing just turned and went towards me. Alright, where is he? Can't see. Oh, there he is. I thought he was an explosive barrel. What the hell? With his red shirt. Oh, no. Please. I just went towards that one. Oh my god, please don't tell me it's making me restart. Wait. Am I going the wrong... Oh, I have no idea. Can't see. I suck at this game. Why? And I have to restart this whole thing. I hate everyone. I hate everybody involved in making this level. At least give me a checkpoint. Man, I hate this level. I always hated this level. Oh, what the? Well, I didn't even see that one. Where does that come from? Ow. At least it didn't kill me. It scared the hell out of me. It almost killed me in real life. Oh. Man, how can he shoot me but I can't? That's very, very...
No, what? Are you kidding me? What's happening here? Why?
Why am I here? Just to suffer? And why am I turned around again? I look away for 1 second and I'm going the wrong way. Ah. Oh, so zero deaths so far. I haven't died a single time. You can trust me on that one. I never died. I'm the greatest. I'm the best at this game. Oh, come on. Thank you. Ooh, I didn't even see that barrel. Good thing I dodged it. Oh! white ears. That was a close one. Damn, these barrels. How many barrels do they have, and why would they put it all in the river? Like, come on. Just to kill me? Come on. Finally! Oh wait, it's not done yet. If I die here, I'm gonna die. Well, I mean, obviously, but I'm gonna die in real life too. And one up there too. Man, why couldn't we just be headed upstream or downstream instead of upstream? Get out of here. Okay, I hope that was it. Finally, made it.
Thanks.
All right, okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Sanctuary? Question mark. Chapter 13. Okay, there's definitely a shootout. Oh wait, this is the chapter where I get my favorite gun. This is like where it is. It's like a semi-automatic pistol. It's the best thing you can get. Not this. This is an automatic pistol. No, it's not as good. Because it gets rid of ammo too quickly and it can't kill as many people. Due to the amount of ammo it can store. So. But the semi-automatic pistol, it can carry like 60 bullets. And like, it just requires like one shot in the head to kill someone, so it's like you can kill 60 people at once. And there's ammo everywhere, so it's like the best gun to have. Alongside this AK, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Now what?
Could you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, could we left be. Those clowns in the dust ages ago? Oh my god! That's disgusting! Oh, I wish I
Haven't
had my
you
camera.
Seen more of these before?
So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish.
Why didn't you talk about this earlier? You've seen this before.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't.
Something or someone?
We're being watched.
Bro,
I don't get this trap. Like, when we were actually introduced to the Spaniards, like the guys who made the trap,
probably nothing.
They act like a bunch of morons.
Let's just
like, how could they
get out of here
trap?
Before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Hmm. Well. There's a treasure here. Knew it. See, I have a little bit of memory. Get out of my way, thank you.
Hey.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, this is where my gun is. That guy had my gun. Wait. Yes, that's the gun I need. What the hell? Why does it look so different? It looks different in this game. It looks like the one from Uncharted 3. That's weird. I don't know why they changed it. It looks worse. The one in Uncharted 2 looks so much better. Hold on, let me just use this first. Did I get him? Probably. Alright, let me get my gun. This is the best gun. Why does it look so weird though? What's all that? It looks like the one in the chart of the tree. It looks horrible. That annoys me, okay? Alright, well whatever. It's still the same gun though, so I'll take it. Powerful as hell.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they're
attacked. And it shoots much quicker than the other one.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna go in. That was awesome. I'll take it. That was an epic death. Alright. Bam. Alright, let's go a little more prepared this time.
Over there.
Yes, I am in fact over here. Yeah! Oh no! I was hoping for... Yes, that's what I wanted to see. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on! Do I really have to aim? Oh, I still missed. Alright.
Damn.
This shows how amazing I am, doesn't it? Okay, fine, I'll actually kill him. Okay, cool, calm down. Alright. See, look at how much ammo I get for this gun. It's crazy. You pretty much never run out.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, look at it, it's a perfect place for a shootout.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Alright, I'm out of here. Okay, I guess I can't escape. Cool, that works too. I can't even see them. Almost died. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, escape! What you doing? There goes my cover. This works too. Come on. All right, so we're not fighting Eddie's men. We're fighting Roman. I don't know if that makes a difference or not, but I guess they have different guns. They have better guns. Not that it makes a difference, because I have zero death so far and I'm too good. Just don't rewind to see my death, because they never have. Alright. See, it may look like I almost died there, but that's not true. The reason being that I'm just the best. That's the reason. Sounds like a valid reason, right? What the hell was that? Alright. See, now that I have this gun, I'm gonna whoop. I'm gonna whoop it, okay? Trust, I'm never gonna die. Now that I have my special gun. That previous gun was holding me back. That's my excuse. It's not an excuse if it's true, am I right? Actually, this gun's way better, because it's quicker. M4, I think? I didn't really see it. But it's nice. I don't know what's better, M4 or AK? You know what, I'll just stick to AK, because it had more ammo. Hold up, let me get these guys first. Alright, I'm out of here. Where's my AK-47? Where did it go? Okay. I want it back. Whew. Oh boy, did I just lose my 80 bullets? What? There it is. I'll take it. Obviously, that's why I came here. Of course I'll take it. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. What? I don't need no hint. I know what to do. Calm down, game. God, you're giving me hints. That's insulting. I was merely trying to find my gun. Alright, let's go. Come back! Alright, where am I going? I actually don't know. I forgot. Let's try this way. Okay, now I remember. Down here. And bang, bang! I wish I could have done it cooler, but too late now.
The gate open.
Okay. Where are you, though? He's gonna slowly walk. Alright, what the hell? Hurry up! How do I move? Go quicker! What? Oh god, I hate you so much. Is there a treasure here by any chance? Yes, there is. I thought so. Ooh. I already collected all 60 treasures on the PS3 version, so no point in getting into this one. I mean, I guess I could get trophies into my PS4 account. Oh, did you hurry up when I asked you? Okay, I'll just do what you did. I'll slowly walk. Ah! Okay, I'll go. All right.
You ready?
Okay.
Nope.
Let it go. Gently.
Ah, I said gently.
Damn. Ah, another good place for a shootout. I actually like this environment. All right. Well. Cool. Ooh, dragon sniper. Not even T-bolt. It's way better. What am I doing? I will save up my time. Bruh, I can't even see them. Their clothes match with the fog. And I have no glasses and I can't see. I already said that. I can't see. That's the point.
Oh, how's that for?
Okay. There are people over there. I don't see them. Oh! Okay, I thought the grenade was like right next to me. Wait, what am I? There's no one here. Oh, okay, there they are.
Take him down!
No.
You're down!
Alright, is that it? Probably not. Music's still going. Oh, what the? Oh! You're coming from over there? Okay, well, they're apparently behind me now. Oh! Where is he? What the hell? What? Did Elena get him? That's surprising. Oh! There's another one. Boy, get out of here. Oh, what? Okay.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna bolt right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Nah, I think front door would be better. Because there's gonna be a shootout anyway.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well,
aren't all the
up.
Pirates in this island? Can't they, like, speak? Actually, no.
Hey, up there!
Can these guys speak Spanish? I'm confused. I thought these guys could speak Spanish.
Oh, no.
For the love of God.
Because, you know, Navarro. I mean, man. Spanish.
This better be worth it.
But why are they telling Sully to read it? Can't they read it? Look at these guys. Read the book yourself. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, what? I tried to do that. I tried to roll. Oh! Close one. What is that? I hear a grenade, but I don't see it.
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol?
Right here in this monastery.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues. Okay.
Ah!
That's not right.
Bingo. Now what?
Oh, another library?
Huh.
You know, this what looks now? Familiar.
Oh, I didn't even have to check.
Wow. This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine.
Man, what are they?
And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay.
Well, but the door is open now.
Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Nah.
Come on. I always am.
Come back.
Ah! I did not see that! Ah!
Alright. Let's go. Chapter 14, going underground.
Here we go.
Treasure. That is what you... okay. Let's go. I don't know where to go. This way. You think I can just jump? I see a treasure over there. I don't know if that's ammo or treasure, but we'll see. Oh wait, no, I remember that. That's the treasure where, like, there's like a skull over there, I'm pretty sure. It looks awesome. There's two different skulls. There's like one is silver, one's golden. The silver one looks awesome. I know where like a few treasures are, that's pretty much it. I don't remember where most are. I know where the best ones are though. This is the golden skull, I'm pretty sure. And there's also like a dragon near the end. I'm gonna get that too. Yeah, see, the golden skull. I was right. I was right. I know my treasures. I thought so. Why didn't they open the door? Like, they're like right over there. Oh, I guess they did. It just randomly closed. Oh boy. Screw it. Oh, what? I shot him in the head!
Oh boy.
That's gonna hurt. Just kidding. It didn't. Bruh. Oh, there goes all my ammo. Here, have a grenade. Move! Goes towards the grenade. It still didn't kill him, though.
About this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
As if they couldn't make it more obvious. You know what? Considering this gun has like no ammo, I'll just take this. Oh, never mind. I'll take this then. No, not that. This.
Sweet.
And this.
This is what we're talking about.
Wow, Nate said that really passionately. That's what I'm talking about. Easy.
All right.
We got all the food.
It appears I might have died. Oh, what the hell? Where am I? I think I spawned down the ladder. Ouch. Stop, bro.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
They're trying to kill me. You know what I wish? You know what's the best thing they can do right now? An infamous remaster for PS4. That'd be awesome. Because the first game is so good, but the graphics are so garbage that it's painful. So that'd be pretty sick if they could make a remaster of that. I doubt it's gonna happen though, because I'm pretty sure the series is over. Sadly. I wish we could get a game of, like, you can choose good karma, it'd be Cole, and evil karma's Delson, and they pretty much just fight each other. I don't know how they're gonna turn that into a long game, but a little bit of...
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit!
I mean, I still killed a lot of your men.
This island is cursed!
Enough! Take your sorry mob and go.
Ooh.
You can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold.
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Ouch.
Day camel! My dear Jello! Chillen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Ooh. I mean, I can imagine a lot, so... It must be pretty pricey. Now, there's a gold bar over here, or a silver bar. I don't know, ingot. Silver ingot. Hell yeah, bro. See? Memory. I got the memory of a goldfish. That's not good. Alright, I think I'm... Yeah, this way. Ooh! Almost crushed me. On the trail of the treasure. See, I told you, the second half of the game goes by pretty fast. Come on, man. I hate everything. Children for you, bruh. Not very nice. Hey, I'm still alive. Okay, I'm not gonna be alive soon. Alright. Do you still watch popular MMOs? No, I don't, but I just made a compilation recently from like an old video that I remember, so yeah. It's been a long time since I've watched like anything related to Minecraft.
Nate, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Wow, I didn't even cut myself. That's lucky.
He's here!
No, what are you talking about? Oh, I hate this part. You have to do so much, and if you die, you have to start all over again.
That's gotta be it.
Oh my god. Okay, my goal for this episode is to not rage quit. Man, if I die when I, like, finish, like, almost half of it, I'm actually gonna die. in real life. That's how it works. Alright, let's go over here. Wait, I want to try something. Oh, I was trying to like shoot while jumping so it would be like an explosion. Oh, I think I can still get the explosion. Alright, this is the part. I have to go both ways, get both keys, and then I have to go back to the front. Like, why? Why you gotta torture me like this? Let's go this way first. Because this way is harder, so if I survive this, then I should be good for the next one. It's not hard, but it's just like, if I slip, I'm done. This part. There we go. That's sometimes like the jump thing fails. I jump like 2 inches and then fall to my death. Happens all the time. Okay, so that's one key. Alright, there we go. Now we just gotta get the other one. Hopefully not die. Because I don't want to do this again. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh my god, please. Okay, come on. You think I can jump that? I don't want to risk it. I don't want to have to restart this. There we go. Yes, first try. Well, there's still a little more to do. Okay, I can do this. It's easy. I really don't want to restart this. There we go. Yes, first try. Finally did it. Well, now here's the door.
Hello there.
Or window.
You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, what goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get
the same way that I came from?
Getting noticed.
Didn't I get through the catacombs? Because there were tombstones everywhere. Alright.
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
Ha! Alright. Definitely a shootout here. Ooh, a sniper. Nah, it's a shotgun. Actually, wait.
He's over there!
Ah, crap. I was trying to, like, get a headshot. That's not very nice. Ha! Oh, that was close. Bro, you know what I just realized? Like, the treasure is, like, right down there, by the way. That's later in the game, it's, like, revealed. And it gets pulled out of here. Can I just jump down and end the game? Man, you know, like, the villains are actually so useful in this game. Because if they didn't exist, Nate would have found the treasure first, and then he would have turned into like a Spaniard. So, thank these guys. They saved Nate. Alright, we made it.
Hey.
Hey.
Why couldn't I just go from where they came from?
So what's next?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, because I cleared the place.
Figuring it out as I go.
But how do they make it first?
This is definitely the right place, though.
I'm confused. You know what? I can just remember this place.
It's something to do with these symbols.
No, wait, no! I think that stays.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Yes, they did. Ha! Did it. Didn't even need to look at the book. I just remember this place.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Enjoy the disease that came from. That came from that.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's
pull
that?
Pull Sully in.
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
No, why'd you push Sully out? I need him.
Oh. Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. Oh. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Huh.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Chapter 16, the treasure vault. I wish I could speak. See, look at how fast this game's going now.
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second.
Tease it.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
No, it doesn't. I can do this myself.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how
to work. Wow, thanks, Alina, for keeping a lookout while I figure everything out. Why do they have to make her sound so annoying? They could have just said, well, you know what you're doing, so I have to stay here. You know, wouldn't that be a better line?
This has got to be good for something.
That never happened. That never happened. Great, how can we start? I mean, this is my first try, clearly. That never happened either. That never happened. Oh look, this is my first try. I almost died again. I mean, I never died. Zero deaths. There we go. I don't even know what that thing is. Brazier? I don't know.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Of course. I mean, you're in a catacomb, whatever the hell this thing is. I saw some crosses on the tombstone, so probably a catacomb. Two, right, next to each other. I didn't see that coming.
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't look very safe!
Yeah, I guess it wasn't really safe. But I am. I'm safe, huh?
It's alright! I'm okay!
Wow! Can I just hang off? Can I just, like, hang off the thing? No, I can't. Well, that makes it much easier. How do I get on this, though? Oh, that's not very good. What? How did I die? I was in between them. Ah, first try. Yeah, totally first try.
Okay.
Alright, it opened. I don't know how, but it works.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open.
What the hell?
I'll wait here.
What? Can't you just climb up? This is pretty easy. Alright, so I just saw a creepy monkey up there, so that's not good. Like when I press the up arrow key.
No!
Thanks, Nate.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That startled me. Hey, it's my boy Eddie.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
Oh, that's not very nice.
It's getting better and better.
I already got 50 kills in this thing. Ah!
Oh my God!
Take him down!
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Huh. Oh boy, I'm out of here. Made it. Just walking away.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
A skeleton that has a beard. Makes sense.
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here.
Yeah, but he has a beard and he's a skeleton. How does that make sense? He has hair too. Nate, that's not how it works. After 500 years, you know. No, it's kind of weird. You would think in the remaster they would get rid of that. At least they fixed it in Uncharted 2. Because, like, he has a skin and he's, like, completely a skeleton, so that makes more sense.
Yeah. More than ever.
Bro, that's not even your real ancestor. Why are you talking like that?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Chapter 17, Heart of the Vault.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Can you, though? Can you? Can you reach it if I give you? Okay, I guess you can.
Climb on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. I think, considering she's climbing it.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope.
What the hell's a hoist?
I'll try to lower it down to you.
I don't even know what a hoist
is. Oh, I see a
tunnel.
We can get out this way.
Alright, cool. Hey, my boy Eddie.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God,
I love this scene.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
Alright. Good thing these guys are easy to kill, at least.
Get back here!
Oi!
Oh, crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Huh, well, that's not good.
What the hell?
Just get that rope down here! Fast!
Boy, get out of here. Damn it, Elena, you're the reason Eddie dies. It's so sad. He was my favorite. It's all Elena's fault. Should've just given me a boost instead, so I could just destroy
Elena!
Him. I wish they were a little harder to kill. Like the Guardians in Uncharted 2, they were much harder to kill. Harder. Oh, there goes all my shotgun ammo.
Oh,
Eddie's laughing. It's kind of strange. I wouldn't be laughing if I was here.
Ah, right, this scene. Don't mess with Eddie Raja!
Oh, he's still messing with you. No, his golden gun! It's so sad. No, please, don't take Eddie. Please. No! Man, it's always my favorite character is dying.
You have to be kidding me.
Elena, hurry up!
Damn it, bro. We lost Eddie. Great. That's just great. Screw you, Elena. You ruined everything. Killing my favorite boy. I wish they... Man, it would be sick if Eddie was still alive and you, like, play with him. He's, like, in the final... He's, like, in the final stage. Jake, how are we gonna kill Navarro? Not gonna... Get out of here, Eddie. I'm gonna do it myself. That's what I do. Would've been sick. How sad. Oh, yeah. Cool. You got it. Great. Right after Eddie dies. Thank you. So useful, Elena. I like the Sakura of Uncharted. Oh, crap. Wait. I need my AK. Where's my AK? AK. No. That's not what I want. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, get out of here, boy. Where's my AK? All right, let's go. Yeah, no shit. Enough. There's only one way to go. Spanish.
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure.
China. We're in China.
Go! This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn
it. Those Nazis.
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on.
Just break the door open. That would be so much easier.
Wait, what are you doing?
Just break the door open. You have a grenade, don't you?
Found a way out.
See, the, oh yeah, by the way,
nice work.
I talked about this glitch earlier
in the
first episode, I think, where you can, like,
you,
break through each wall.
What do you mean?
Nate,
I wish I could do that here.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then...
Pretty much I can, like,
we'll get
I'll go through
here,
the door and skip two
just
chapters.
Go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
It looks like this will be the last episode for this one, by the way. Because I think I can beat this right now. Wait, hold up. I need to check something on my phone. Like, about thumbnails and all that. Because I made 4 thumbnails for this, but I guess I only need 3. That's unfortunate. It was a very nice thumbnail. Alright, whatever. There goes my 4th thumbnail.
Yeah.
Nah, I want to use my fourth thumbnail. I'll end this episode here. Peace out.